So guys, on this video I'm gonna play Aliens Fireteam Elite on my Steam Deck, so just sit back and enjoy. And if you like watching this video, then please do like and subscribe. So guys, now let's play this game. So guys, I'm gonna show you the graphic settings. So guys, over here you can see the resolution is set to 1280 by 800, and the graphic settings are set to mix of medium and high, as you can see over here. All right, so now let's close this menu. And now let's play the game.
Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra training. I really do, but I don't want to. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ain't your mama.
Team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Conacher, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people. Ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
So guys, over here you can see that I'm getting around 40 FPS, which is playable.
Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Don't lock up.
from behind. Where are they coming from? I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Hanukkah's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Hanukkah went this way. Unidentified Zeno! Hey, I got an idea how to track down Hanukkah. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Rearming.
Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Listen.
Never run into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from? Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off. They'll catch it.
Rearming.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed. Check this.
Patching up.
Get eyes on this.
Patching up.
idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! Injecting lubricant. Proper. Keep heading aft toward the core. Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy. I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Ambush.
Access point is to the right, through the door.
Running a bypass.
Oh. accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment. Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. When we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running. I'd say test the echo, but, you know, bugs. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.